to choose just one. How you gonna do it? Some people like to kiss, some people like to hug, some love means like eating each other's shit out of a cup. Some people say I love you, some even shout it out. Some people puke semi-digested shit into each other's mouths. Sometimes making love's not enough. You have to step it up. And urinating on her face is not enough to say I love you. Some people like to kiss, some people like to hug, some lesbians like eating each other's shit out of a cup. Some people say I love you, some even shout it out. Some people puke semi-digested shit into each other's mouths. She's covered in mud and human feces. That's how I know that you need me. She's covered in mud and human feces. That's how I know that you need me. She's covered in mud and human feces. That's how I know that you need me. Shit in my mouth and I'll puke it all over your face.
You know what's really weird about this song? The verse is this. So that's the actual verse chord progression. Now check this out. Exact same chords. It's not the whole song that's the same chord progression, but it uses the same chords. It's pretty cool, actually. I didn't realize that because this is a new version that I'm trying out. The other version I had was actually it's A minor. But when I listened to the original, it wasn't actually the right one, and I kind of wanted to add that to that intro at the beginning there. So if you've never heard of John Lajoie before, well, there's your intro to him. And he's got a lot of good songs. Two Girls, One Cup is just, you know, just one of those odd songs that he's got that's a little bit different. You know, and I'm on M right now. I'm supposed to be on M. I'm not physically on M. I'm going to have a hard time with them. I'm going to practice it. I'm hoping that I'm going to be loading up tomorrow because tomorrow's actually Valentine's Day. And I was thinking, well, am I going to do M or am I going to do something different? And I don't know. What's good though, you notice this? I've got the beard going pretty good. Well, pretty good. It's that's debatable, right? But I've got these weird beauty mark / moles here. I've got this dark spot. It's actually kind of cool. I like that. I got this spot right here. Yeah. And the other thing, oh my god, nobody's subscribing. Oh, who cares? I'm hoping that people actually unsubscribe now. I'm just hoping that's it. Just I'm trying to scare everyone away, and that's what's gonna happen. It's gonna be awesome. That guy's psycho.